You called Zeus? That means you want me to tell everyone how greedy and foolish I was?
That is my wish.
I get to start the story by calling out Daddy.
Yes, my sweet little princess.
May I have some new things?
What new things, sweetie?
There's some new pink things, new purple things, new gold things. I really don't care, as long as they're new.
New things cost money, my little spendthrift.
Well, you are the king.
I know that, but that doesn't mean everything I touch will turn into gold.
Now it's time for Dionysus to make his
announcement. Midas, at last I found you. I wish to thank you for helping a dear friend of mine.
I am always happy to help the god of partying.
I overheard your conversation with the princess. I would like to grant you a wish.
Oh, Daddy, ask him to give you the golden head. Ask him.
Could you, Dionysus? Could you make everything I touch turn into gold?
I could, of course, but I'm not recommending it.
That's what my daddy wishes, so do it!
Kids today are so pushy. With the wave of my hand, it is done, Midas. Anything you touch will turn to gold.
Does this power, King Midas, touch an apple which turns to gold?
Oh, it's so shiny and pretty. Thank you, Daddy.
But the princess made a big mistake, and King Midas made even bigger mistakes. When the princess hugged King Midas, he hugged her back, forgetting about the golden touch.
Oh no, my princess has turned into a golden statue. My greed has given me all the gold I want, but has taken away the thing I most desire, my daughter.
I warned you, Midas.
But I didn't listen. What a fool I've been. What can I do to get my precious princess back?
I still owe you a favor. If you go wash in the river, the golden touch